Oh shit. Back in near Yunkai or wherever. Oh snap, it's the Unsullied.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here somewhere. You alright?
Oh shit, that's gross.
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Yo, put some toothpaste on this
shit. At least
you don't
smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
It's just not funny.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out.
I knew you were gonna survive.
It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal. But there you go.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand.
I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter. This is stupid.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros.
There's money,
I'll help you get your army, and then... I'm done.
You don't want none of this cheddar?
I don't understand.
I know where Croft is.
Yo, what's her fucking problem, yo? She has the crush, but she knows, like...
How well do you know him?
The marriage?
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are.
He's Highborn. Return.
Great friends.
Asha fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance! So how are you going to pay me back? Your
gold?
Eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asha.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price
to
be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway. Oh, that was beautiful. Fucking Asha. You were pale as a snow bear's arse!
Are you fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Holy shit.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
Automatic favorite character in the whole show.
You're on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
He's Asha's family.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
100?
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women, I've got my own tent!
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold, and I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
Oh,
I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head, scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life, spinning your tails again. This is all I need.
Beskar, show him.
A dragon did that.
So you rolled over into the bloody campfire in your sleep.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
This is not where I expect this to come back to. But yeah, the crash just keep killing all these fools. Snap, 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 snap. Now kill fucking Brit too. Brit's ass is fucking grass, son.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Wouldn't hurt to keep an eye on him.
Don't need to tell me that.
He told me.
He steals my knife, then your stuff. I'm not sure I want him walking behind me while we're out there.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle. You've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Is it going to be a torch lighting minigame? That doesn't sound exciting. Fuck you, minigames. They can't even see this motherfucking torch, yo. It's on the inside of the wall, son. Spears. Look at them, they're so
If anyone
pretty.
Tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them. Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again. That's ironwood for sure.
Mile wall, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left.
Do this.
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Did I tell you how they died?
Like a pig.
He cried.
Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her crying out, Gary!
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt!
Okay.
Oh. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. I'd still be alive. I thought you were going to make this easy.
You want my blood? Well, come and get it!
That
you want
was
my blood?
Pathetic.
Take my blood. What's up, fool?
Let's see if you scream like yours.
Judo! Judo, push that fool back! Oh, kill this fool. Do him right now.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm.
Yep.
At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt.
Chase this fool down. Oh, spears! Oh, yes! What's good, son? Yeah, boy! Yep. Talking all that shit
Let's
before, son.
Finish it. Go on.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
Yeah, boy. This is how we do. Yo, man, I was gonna let you walk, son. Come at the king, you best not miss on the player character, fool. Yo, this motherfucker better keep my secret.
Finn!
Yo, man. He came at me. I had to do what I had to do, yo. I had to defend myself. I had to. There was no choice. That's castle doctrine, son. Castle doctrine. Motherfucker came at me. I was in my castle. Whap, whap. Game over. Game over, son. This motherfucker needs an RPG protagonist
these
to come up in here
all
say, yo, and kill all these fools.
The White Hills
do all
have
my
driven
dirty
them
work.
Away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
I have faith in Mira. I'm sure she can find us the coin we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Holy shit.
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson? And stay down!
Roderick!
I will not yield.
You bloody snot! Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today. Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
This is my place!
You fool!
Oh, my lord.
My lord?
What?! Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?!
You! You'll never keep the foresters down!
Hold there, or you're next!
Please, Lord Griff, not the arm! If you persist, Lord Roderick may lose it.
Now, stay down.
Tell me!
Will you be a good little forester?
You want my blood?
You can't.
Take my motherfucking blood, son.
I command you!
Kill me! Kill me, son!
You should fear me.
I'm in charge here!
Have you had enough, Griff? Are we done here?
Don't think this is over, Roderick! You'll see! I will make you suffer for this! Trust in that!
He falls down. That was great.
My boy.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Roderick, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son. We both know that.
All right, back to Castle Black, I believe. Unless they're going to do the Chrysler's Keep fight in the next episode. Oh, we're still at Iron Raft, that's cool.
You see that? Standing up to Griff has made him harsh. More severe. He could have killed you. But what you did, the strength you showed us. You looked like yourself again. It was good to see.
I just hope I didn't make things worse. I couldn't let him punish you.
I know you couldn't. And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, provoking Griff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
It was montage ending mode.
I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
She has one of the better models from the real world people versus the original character people. Credit sequence. Pretty sure.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
Right, that show's fucking pro. Hope you enjoyed this shit.
What I enjoyed this shit. Is calling for you.
Episode 4 comes out.
Tell me, Brit's
gonna play that shit too.
Was an accident.
It's gonna be pro.
Mira, what are you
doing? It's gonna
doing?
Be amazing.
Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding
you like this
from
shit?
Me?
Come back next
we
time.
Are
feel
weak.
Free to subscribe.
We
that's
have
how
no
you do.
Allies.
But it don't matter because I know
and
you'll Griff be back. Subscribe right now.
Make us pay for your defiance.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
He's gonna kill my ass at High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
He totally fucking did.
By order of the queen!
Fuck you and your queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Carried.
It's time to go.
Only 12% made this fool suffer? That's pretty scary at the end when he had that sword. I was kind of worried. I'm like, this motherfucker's gonna kill me, son. He's gonna take my blood. Alright. That's it. That shit was pro. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. You enjoyed it. Everyone enjoyed it. It was great. It was pro. It was amazing. But that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Feel free to follow this channel if you're watching it on Twitch. Or subscribe if you're watching YouTube. Or, you know, don't. It's all good, baby. You know I still love you. It is what it is. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace out, my sons.